Tis the season for that new sweater from Grandma or gift card from Aunt Sue. You know Aunt Sue.
Yeah.
The National Retail Federation says those are the top gifts this year. More than half of us want clothes. The other want a gift card waiting under the Christmas tree. It doesn't necessarily have to be from Aunt Sue.
So basically money.
It could be Uncle Bob, maybe.